facial.
You could have saved yourself $100 by skipping the spa and getting a coffee maker facial.